Hello everybody, we are the Bubble Buddies, and I hope you enjoy our project today. During our presentation, we will introduce our members, talk about how we use the engineering design cycle, and we'll tell you what happened at FEDD and what we learned.
We are Casey Molina, Luke Moore, Raymond Woods, Tyler Hill, and Zach Hatley.
Bubbles have a higher surface tension than plain water using hydrophilic heads and hydrophobic tails to retain the water in the sphere. The air pressure inside the bubble makes the air attempt to go to the low pressure area outside of the bubble, making it into a perfect sphere. Not only being scientifically amazing, but also they are extremely fun for kids and adults alike. Our circuit is a direct circuit due to the fact that our batteries are the source of our power. Energy flows to the circuit out of the negative end of the battery and in one direction through the device, then back into the positive end of the battery, completing the circuit. The first part of the engineering design cycle starts with assessing what the qualifications of the assignment is, and for our assignment, our bubble machine must blow bubbles for at least 1 minute without interruption. The source of power must be under 6 volts, and bubbles cannot stick to the machine. After understanding our limitations, we began brainstorming the initial design of the machine, how will we come up with bubble wands, and how to create the bubble solution. This is our initial design, as you can see in the bottom right, with the horizontal design of the tracks. And throughout the picture, you can also see many types of bubble wand structures that we proposed. As we went through our many proposals, this was our initial prototype with a rotating track, horizontal, with many bubble wands attached to it, with a single wire complex for the bubble wand. After drawing our first prototype, we came to build this prototype, pictured here in the bottom right. With this prototype, we went on to build bubble wands out of pipe cleaners. Next came the bubble solution, in which we changed up independent variables such as water, type of dish detergent, and the amount of glycerin, if any. The solution in row number 2 was our final for the rest of the project. Another step in the engineering design cycle is to improve on previous designs. Our first improvement was made on the bubble wand track. With it in the horizontal position, there was much solution falling into the gears, causing gear slip, so we flipped the track to a vertical position, preventing the solution from being able to fall onto the gears and stopping the gear slip. Next, we needed to enhance our bubble solution, as the bubbles were very weak and not stable. We not only added glycerin, but we also added corn syrup to increase the surface tension of our bubbles. Finally, we came to the problem of bubble wands with our pipe cleaners rusting in just a couple of days of testing, so we moved on to try to use a coated wire. This did not pick up very much solution. We even tried doubling up on the wire, twisting it, and making it more feasible to pick up the solution, yet this did not work as well as we wished. Finally, we just moved on to a store-bought bubble wand, making life much easier. After completing the engineering designs like a multiple times, we came to this final product with a vertical track, strengthened solution, and real bubble wands to make a better bubble machine and make it more entertaining for children by implementing art pictured in the next slide. At FEDD, we did very well. We came in second place overall for the morning session and the afternoon session. And throughout the whole entire day, we ran our machine for over an hour with varying bubble speeds with no failures whatsoever.
Over the course of this project, we learned...
All right, man, okay. I see what you're trying to do here, and that's fine. But, you know, it's a new generation. You gotta give the kids what they want.
Big Suds, K Swag, Lyra Techno. The other kid. Frog Da Jam. Bubble Buddies. Here we go. Yes, engineering design, an opportunity to empower our minds with the logic of future would save us in a lifetime, and engineers working for the benefit of mankind. A bubble maker is the one that we were assigned. You can bet that the buddies were the first ones in line. The goal of the project is to reach a solution, and enriching guitars is easily the greatest solution. Consisting of Ajax soap, water, and corn syrup, you can bet our solution is the one that will turn up. Bubbles shining like my chain, you can bet they look nice. Gloss is so potent, they reflect all of the light.
My flow is ridiculous like a bubble machine, spit faster than tech and harder than Kendrick the King.
And you can bet the ladies think I'm Project the Top, swooning over me every time they hear a bubble pop. I gotta testify, walking in the FEDD looking extra fly. Bubble Buddies 5, we gonna touch the sky. Gotta testify, walking in the FEDD looking extra fly. Till our bubbles dry, they gonna touch the sky. But for real, let me lay it out for y'all. What we learn while we overcame the learning crawl. We learn pipe cleaners make a decent bubble wand until the next day when the rust is here and our hope is gone. Surprisingly, normal bubble wands are hard to find, searching the internet for many hours late at night. We found some, but like me, they were small and white. Wait, I didn't write this. A bubble solution's potency can be determined by the slightest difference in the measuring of ingredients and can one day create the best bubbles, and absolutely pitiful ones the next. We acquired knowledge of basic electrical circuitry, how to make the fan and wands run on simple batteries, while keeping the source voltage under a certain degree, this time the limit being 6 volts specifically. Teamwork is another thing, especially for some. Certain people would rather just go home and work alone, but in this profession we've been given the impression that working together is an important skill we should hone. Above all else, we got the engineering design cycle, how to logically progress to completion from a project title. We spent a whole project trying to right our wrongs, but it's funny them same wrongs helped me write the song, man. I gotta testify, walking in the FEDD looking extra fly. Bubble Buddies 5, we gonna touch the sky. Gotta testify, walking in the FEDD looking extra fly. Till our bubbles dry, they gonna touch the sky.